Mommy's carrots. Then it's starting to boil. Then I need some tongs. I don't want to burn myself. Alright, this is ready. I'm gonna do it like this. I'm gonna carefully pop it in there. Whoop. You're okay. Did you crack? Yeah? Okay. And then we need to boil for about 6 minutes. Yes. Yes. Boil. Sorry about that. I'm gonna cut the crust off the bread now. Because I don't like crust. Let's pour this out. Give me a few little cold water. I'll let this cool down for a bit. And at the moment, it feels really hot. So it's going to hurt my fingers if I try and peel it. This is okay now. Into the shell. It seems soft boiled and it's supposed to be hard boiled. Probably thinking, ooh, I've actually never tried it like this before. Oh, it smells yummy. If you're wondering why I didn't toast my bread, I don't really like toast. I like my bread soft. I like it runny. I don't like solid food. I need to have too much. I'm gonna eat this. You can hear me with it. Well, time to wash up. Now I'm gonna get myself a drink. Ooh, glad I did.